Hello everyone, this is Valentin from Sheetgo. In this video, I'm going to show you how to easily backup your Excel data into Google Sheets. As you can see here, I have an Excel file and it's called inventory lists. So we have our information here, but we want to back this up to our Google Drive, to our Google Sheets. So how do we store Excel to Google Drive very easily? You can install the backup and sync software from Google Drive. And if you store this spreadsheet in the right folder, it will automatically back up to your Google Drive. I will put the link in the description, so be sure to install it. When you go back to your Google Drive then, let me see here. Under the computer section, you will find your folder where you have stored your files. In my case, this is called Excel files. And here we find the inventory lists. By clicking the right click of your mouse and click on Add to My Drive, you will be able to use it in Google Sheets. So here we are, we have our backup inventory list in Google Sheets spreadsheet. If we open the Sheetgo add-on here, we will be able to import the Excel data here and automatically backup it. But if you don't have Sheetgo installed, you can click on Get Add-ons to install it for free. But let me show you. By hovering the plus sign, you can choose to import data and select our Excel file, of course. So here we have our Excel file inventory list. So select this one. There we go. We can give the connection a name if you like. Have it automatically updated hourly, daily, weekly, or monthly. Even filter by. So only select some data that you want to back up. And here we will enable the append data. This will make sure that the information will be copy-pasted below the previously imported data. So let's see how this works by clicking on Save Connection. As you can see, the connection was updated and Sheetgo created a new tab with your Excel information right here where you want it. So let me show you how Append works. So we have the end of our information here. If we update this connection, so if you have it enabled daily at midnight, this will do automatically. There we go, it adds new rows. So it copy-pastes the information below the previously imported information and thus keep track historically of your information. If you have any questions about this, please comment below and make sure to watch our other videos. Thank you very much.